We're now at over a million COVID cases in the United States. I don't blame Trump for the virus, but I blame him for his atrocious response. President Trump has created the Hunger Games between the states where they're constantly having to fight to try and get the supplies that we need. He wants the praise, but he won't take responsibility. And it breaks my heart that this is the country that I love.